safe and healthy. I am your English teacher and today I am going to teach you English grammar. In grammar, today my topic is he and she. Children, you know he and she concept? Come, I will teach you. Children, he. What? Who is he? He is a boy. So children, always remember this. He is used for a boy or a man. Okay? He is used for a boy or a man. Okay? And she. She. Who is she? She is a girl. And she is used for a girl and a woman. Okay, children? In your house, your mama and papa is there. So, your papa is who? Your papa is a man. And your papa is he or she? Your papa is he. And your mama is woman. Okay? And your mama is he or she? She. And your brother is he, because your brother is a boy. So for your brother we have to use he, and for your sister you have to use she. Understand? Now see children, your brother is doing what? Your brother is playing a football. Okay, he is playing a football. He is a boy. Boy is playing a football. What she is doing? She is having a balloon in her hand. She is having a balloon in her hand. And she is a girl. Who is she? She is your mama. And she is woman. And what she is doing? She is carrying an umbrella. She is carrying an umbrella. Who is he? He is a man. And what he is doing? He is making an utensils. He is making an utensils. So children, the concept of he and she is clear? For using he, we use he for a boy or a man, and for she, we use for a girl or